It's good, y'all. Y'all already see who it is. Dreezy, out of nowhere, dropped a project. From now on, the EP. You know, I was just on iTunes fucking around. And I seen that shit, and I was like, yo, what is this? I haven't really heard nothing from her since she put out, I think, a mixtape earlier this year, I do believe, if I'm correct. You know what I mean? And I was like, yo, let me check this shit out. So, like, 5 joints. So, I'm like, fuck it. You know what I mean? I might as well purchase it. Because I do fuck with her the most out of people from Chicago, you know, as far as female artists. And people ask me, like, yo, who is, like, your favorite artist? I mean, I don't know. It just depends on a lot of shit, you know what I mean? But out of the females that came out of Chirac, she one of the ones I really fuck with. It's a couple other ones, though, but, you know, I just think her delivery is dope. A lot of people probably say, like, oh, she remind me of Nicki Minaj. But 5 joints on here, only feature on here is Dej Loaf, you know what I mean? It's nothing bad about the project. Great production, great flows. Great topics. You know, you got Juice, the opening track, Fire. I love that production on that record. You know, basically you get what she's talking about. You know what I mean? She got the juice, basically, you know what I'm saying? Good Tupac metaphor in there. Money Printer, basically about making money, you know what I mean? She says a lot of things in that record to where she basically flexing on a lot of females that be quote unquote trying to jack her style. And just addressing hella shit. And I thought that record was crazy. The Serena record with Dej Loaf is good. But I definitely feel like, in my personal opinion, I don't think she really needed, she didn't really need Dej Loaf. Because I'm listening to it, I'm like, it's not bad. You know what I mean? Dej Loaf did like this little weird thing with her voice and something. It can be a tad annoying. But then I was still like, all right, you know, it's solid. It's cool. I fuck with it. Nonstop is dope. Now, I don't personally know. I do think this is a new project, but the record, Nonstop, the video for it been out since September. So I'm like, oh shit, it's an old record. And the one thing that stood out, you know, personally in the song was when she basically talking about, I guess, her ex-boyfriend. And I was like, damn, she dissed the fuck out that nigga. And of course, this is why you love YouTube. You go to the comment section and cause I'm like, yo, that's a shot. Like, basically, you know, he's a nigga in the industry. Not industry, but a rapper. And she basically disrespected the fuck out that nigga. And I find out who he was, and I was like, okay, so I'll go check out a couple of his videos. Dude, cool. Like, he ain't bad, but I was like, wow, she just shitted on her ex, basically. That song hard as fuck. Like, you know what I mean? And the last track from now on, definitely she did her thing on that record. You know what I mean? To me, she got a lot of talent, though. You know what I mean? And I always liked it her from when I first heard her record with the Chirac freestyle, when everybody's doing their freestyle, and that pit put out a mixtape of all the freestyles, and I was like, yo, her shit out of all the females stood out the most. And you know, Common work with her and things of that nature. But a lot of people always say Tink, you know what I mean? I'm not really into Tink music like that. I'm not hating on her, you know what I mean? I heard the Ratchet song, but I'm not too big on her music. And I've been requested a lot of times to listen to her projects and shit, but I just never really got into it. But I definitely fuck with this shit. This shit hard. If you ain't heard it, you definitely need to check this shit out. Shit is dope. I give it a 5 all the way across the boards. This definitely has me want to hear more from her in 2016. I definitely want to hear more. See, you know, can she hold a full body of work? You know, the type of artist she want to fuck with. Because you could tell she's solid. She 100. You know what I mean? She really don't fuck with a lot of fake motherfuckers, though. And if you listen to the Chirac freestyle, she basically be getting that bitches, I guess, from Chicago. But I do know Sasha Go Hard and K Got Benz is like her homegirls and shit like that. They got a couple records together. But this shit is crazy. Like, I was like, wow. I wasn't expecting it to be this dope. I thought it was going to be on some type of, you know what I mean? Female-orientated music as far as, you know, relationships and shit like that. Away from the type of drill, hardcore music. So I'm still kind of happy that she kind of still sticking with the, you know what I mean, the kind of street shit you did, because Nonstop kind of reminds you of the Chirac record based off the cadence of the record, based off her flow, you know what I mean, how hard she went. And it's like that the production, you damn near can hear the same cadence in it, you know what I mean? I wasn't mad at it, though, but I was like, yo, I've been playing this shit ever since I bought it off iTunes. Like, this shit is crazy. I was actually listening to it, me and my girls in the car listened to it, and she kind of pronounced her name wrong. I was like, no, it's Dreezy. You know what I mean? Like, if you take the R, I was like, Dreezy, me, you dig? You just put an R in it. So I was like, that shit pretty dope. But it's dope, man. I think y'all should check it out. Y'all should fuck with it. You know, it's only 5 records, an EP. You know what I mean? I don't think you'll find nothing wrong with it. But that's just me and what I like. You know what I mean? I don't know what y'all like. But Y'all check it out and let me know. What's y'all favorite records if you did hear it? And if you're not really up on her music, what is it about her that you kind of don't like? You know what I mean? I think she kind of cute as well, too. I mean, that helps, you dig? But at the same time, it is what it is. I definitely want to see her work with more artists from Chicago. You know what I mean? I know how that whole shit be in Chicago where this side don't fuck with that side. But I definitely want to see, you know, her and Lil Herb do a record. I would love to see her and Kanye do a record together. Just to show there's no problems, I would like to see her and Tink do a record. I think that'd be ill. You know what I mean? Hope King Louis getting well. I think she worked with King Louis before. So I just want to see her just, you know, dive into the industry. And I do believe that she signed an Interscope, because if you look on the iTunes joint, you see that Interscope record. So that's dope if she actually signed an Interscope. And I hope they actually promote her and, you know, give her the right push. You know what I mean? Because I think she got some talent out there. Because let's face it, let's all be honest. Nicki Minaj won't be around long. We know how females are in hip-hop, you know what I mean? It haven't really been a collective like that in hip-hop like it was in the 90s, in the kind of early 2000s, where you had Missy, you had Lil' Kim, you could throw Lauryn Hill in there, so many others, you know what I mean? You can just throw in that pot, but at the end of the day, I think she dope, you know what I mean? For the Chicago movement, still going far as the females, but y'all let me know what y'all think about it. But my top three songs, that had to be Nonstop, Money Printer, and Juice. Those three records just go so fucking crazy. But that's just what I liked. Y'all let me know what y'all like. Shout out to everybody for watching and supporting. And y'all like my new Chicago Boys shirt? This shit dope. I really don't fuck with, you know what I mean, long sleeves like that. But it's cold as fuck outside, so it is what it is. But other than that, thanks for watching. I'ma holler at y'all. One.
Pass the blunt, this ain't no track meet. My bitch got shotgun, put that nigga in the backseat. They tryna be like me, I think somebody hacked me. Who talking rap beef? I killed them all by track three. They'll tell you dreaming ain't possible and start pinching you, but not pinching in. And I would tell you who the dopest is, but the feds probably out listening. Niggas money short is my attention span. I don't see nobody got a different lens. Put the bait out and wait out. They bite the flow, I reel them in like fishermen. I'm a green lover when it come to money, but I burn trees like an arsonist. Get my medication from the pharmacist. You can leave that shake for the Parkinson's. Need a blunt roll with my butt rub from a young thug like Carter 6. Niggas act tough, get you fucked up. Now I'm back right into the Carter 6. On Sunset swerving. Hella deep, got them nervous.